matches. In fact, the closest stop that we came to a stumping beaten was really Lakshya Sen's match against Priyanshu Rajawat. That went down to the wire where Lakshya just managed, to defend his drop. The others have been fairly straightforward.
330. Looking on after her game earlier on, as she, of course, won her trump against Renshi Pardeshi. Indian women's tie in the women's singles. Better again from Lee Dongkyun. That is how the tie stands. Of course, if Lee Dongkyun gets his way here, that scoreline will go to 4-2.
Really happy with that smash.